Chow tips.
Here's how you roll dough into a rectangle for things like our grape and grappa focaccia. Instead of rolling evenly to each edge like you would for a round dough, you want to start from the middle and go towards each corner, and that will make it into a rectangle.